So HPV is not a common sexually transmitted infection. Statistically, evidence linking to HPV and cervical carcinoma is extensive.
How's the HPV that it tested then?
So the process will be like exactly like the pap smear, and your healthcare provider will use a small brush to gather some samples from the cervical region.
Who is eligible for the test?
Starting from the age of 30 to 65, core testing of pap smear and also HPV DNA test is actually advisable, and it should be repeated every 5 years. Cervical cancer is the fourth most common cancer that is detected globally among the women population. It is also one of the most successfully treated cancer if it is detected early.
Awesome! I get screened for HPV.